Unit 3.1 Meaning and importance of physical fitness, wellness and lifestyle. Physical fitness. Physical fitness means the capacity to do the work, routine work, without any fatigue or exertion. And after doing the work, the person has power to do some more work and recovery is quicker. Wellness. Wellness is the capacity of an individual by which he leads a balanced life. Lifestyle. A way of life of style of living that reflects the attitude and value of a person of group. Importance of physical fitness, wellness and lifestyle. Importance of physical fitness. First, to live a long and healthy life. A physical fit person not only lives a healthy life but also a longer life. Second, to increase the energy, power and capacity of the body. But a physically fit person can do his routine work without undue fatigue. The strength and capacity is increased because of internal energy, due to which he can perform extra curricular tasks after finishing the routine work, for example entertainment, aerobics, dance, gardening, etc. Third, to reduce the probability of getting a disease. Due to the physical fitness, important part of the body such as heart, lungs and brain remains strong, and there is a less probability of getting disease because of the continuous activity of these parts. For strong and active muscular and skeletal system. Due to the physical fitness, a person can do any physical activity with ease. Posture is maintained, muscles and bones stay strong, joints and muscles have flexibility, and body posture looks toned and attractive. Fifth, to increase the memory and recall capacity of mind. Physical fitness also affects the mind of a person. A physically fit person has higher recall capacity and memory. To improve mental health, physical fitness improves mental health as well. It leads to increase in self-confidence and positive body image. To get rid of excess fat, due to the physical fitness, person is always active. Due to this activeness, the fat in the body continuously get converted into energy, which does not allow the fat to accumulate in the body. To live a happy life, physical fitness is also necessary for enjoyment and happiness of mind. A fit person remains happy and joyful, which increases his self-confidence and positive body image. Importance of wellness. To live a high quality life, wellness increases the quality of life of a person. A capable and healthy person can experience more enjoyment by participating in games and sports and working with each people. To achieve the maximum growth and development, wellness is helpful in growth and development of a person. The growth and development of a healthy person can happen easily without any disease. To be a good citizen, a capable person knows how to balance his rights and duties, because of which he can become a good citizen of the country. To live a stress-free life, if a person is physically and mentally fit, then the negative thoughts like stress and tension and anxiety cannot affect him. If the negative thought comes, then he can manage these emotions very well. These people are capable of living a balanced life. Fifth, to enjoy the life. A capable person has the full knowledge of his physical, mental, spiritual, and social capabilities. That's why a capable person lives his life joyfully. Wellness is important for enjoying the life and happiness of mind. Sixth, to be an active member of the society. Wellness provides the opportunities to a person to attach with the society and the environment. A capable person actively participates in the social activities. Wellness motivates the moral behavior of a person, which is very important to live in the society. Importance of healthy lifestyle. Increase the level of physical fitness. Physical fitness helps in better coordination with muscles, so that there may be an increase in flexibility, tolerance, etc. of the body. This makes a person's life simple and easy, and a lot of improvement takes place in the quality of life. Second, increases longevity. Healthy lifestyle leads to have a healthy body. It helps delay the old age quite late. The risk of disease can be minimized and a man's age lengthens. Third, prevents cardiovascular disease. Healthy lifestyle protects our body from cardiovascular disease. It leads to a reduction of extra fat from our body. Thus, the heart becomes strong. It leads to improve the blood circulation in the body. Helps in reducing depression. Due to healthy lifestyle, the level of hormones leading to the regularity of the state of body increases. As a result, the person is at a minimum risk of plunging into depression. Increases energy level. Due to healthy lifestyle, a person feels more energized and rejuvenated. As a result, he can do most of the work devotionally and successfully. Increases self-confidence. Due to healthy lifestyle, a person develops more awareness and self-confidence, and it also helps in building mental toughness. 7. Helps in coping with stress. Due to healthy lifestyle, one's psychological strength gets a boost. It leads to a reduction in stress, pressure, and worry. So it helps in developing mental health as well. 8. Improves posture. Healthy lifestyle improves an individual's posture and as a result into the minimum risk of getting hurt. Improved posture helps in making body beautiful. We can say that healthy lifestyle keeps our body away from cancer, diabetes, blood pressure, etc. It also leads to an increase in a person's self-confidence and also contributes various diseases like positively to an all-round development of individual. Now the video is ended. If you like the video, press the subscribe button, likes and share the video.